Monica, and I'm not in my bedroom, but I'm in my college dorm. Yeah. I have a single within a suite, so that'll be nice, because I would get more privacy. And in my building, the dorms are suite style. So there is, in my suite, there are two singles and a double. I got one of the singles, and we all share a bathroom. So there's a little hallway leading to our rooms for our suite, and then to the bathroom. So I could never live in a traditional style dorm where there's like 20 people in a hallway and then they share a bathroom. Ugh, never live that way first. I just took a drink of water. First problem about living in a traditional dorm is that you get a lot less privacy and it's not as quiet as a suite style dorm. I'm a light sleeper, so yeah. And then sharing a bathroom with 20 other people. Yes, it may be nice for it to be cleaned by janitorial staff, but still, there are people in the big communal bathrooms that are kind of inconsiderate, if you know what I mean. Yeah, but in the suite style dorm, we are more considerate, because I think we know who is sharing the bathroom, so, and we have to clean our own bathroom, but over break. Bathrooms are cleaned, so I met one of my suite mates today, so that's interesting. I think my other two are coming tomorrow or Monday. Class starts on Tuesday, and yeah, one of my roommates is a dance major, and another one is in the nursing program, and then the third one, I don't know what major she is, but she's in the College of Arts and Sciences, Global Letters of Arts and Sciences, so it's like liberal arts stuff. So, but judging by her door, I think she might be a philosophy major. I don't know how she has her door decorated. They're returning students. I'm the only new student in our suite, so yeah, that should be fun. In my building, there are 8 suites on each floor, and then the houses are 2 floors each. My RA is on the floor below me, so yeah, and our house is, judging from what I saw, it's probably all girls, even though here the suites themselves are single gender, but the floors are co-ed. So yeah, it's gonna be fun too. So I'm on my desk chair, in case you're wondering, like rocks back and forth. So yeah. What else? My mom will be coming back on Monday. spending some time with my grandma. So she lives on the other side of the city. She lives in southern part of Milwaukee near the airport. So yeah, just playing with my hair. It's acting so weird. Thanks for watching. See y'all soon. Bye.